Guys, this is the Trina. Happy Friday. Let me say this. It is so sad to see Christian sister in Christ competing, jealous of the other person, and just trying to bring the other person down. Like, there are some hidden agendas in the church, such as, you know, some don't want the other person to go higher than them. They feel like they are obligated to stay below them, and it's just sad. It's really sad. It's bad enough already in the world. There are, like, you know, jealousy going on. There are envy going on. Comparison. Now, we must be an example of Jesus, not, you know, being the same, you know, as the world. It's sad to say that Christian sisters are bringing the other person down. They are bringing them down, trying to compare themselves with them. They are envious of them, jealous of them, and even insecure of the fact that maybe it's, you know, look better than that other person. You know, it's sad. It really is. And God wants us to be in unity. He don't want us to be, enemies, among each other. Like, it's sad because it's like when there are jealousy, envy, and comparison, all it is weakening the vessel. And that is why, like, in the church today, people don't see miracles anymore, because there's so much mess in the church, so much going on in the church that people can't get a breakthrough. And it's really sad, guys. We as sisters in Christ have got to be in unity and be as one. Like, we are one body, guys. Like, we need to stop that. We need to, you know, take it up to God, let him know, say, God, I have a problem with this person. I have insecurity of who I am in Christ. And it's sad to say that it's in the church. Guys, we have to get it together. We have to be, a good example for the people that are sinners. And when they see something going on in church like that, they don't want, even come to church. That's why so many people today stay home. They feel like, what's the use of going there if they see the same thing, like in the world? So, guys, we need to come together, stop, being in with that person, comparing yourself to the other person. You know what I'm saying? Like, we need to stop doing that, guys. Let us be in unity. Let us be able to get along with one another, pray for one another, and just be as one. So, guys, I hope this, open your eyes to say that, this is time. It's time for us to stop, being in our flesh. God have a particular assignment for one another, and he have assigned each person with their assignments. So we should not be busy trying to bring the other person down, keep them from growing in Christ. We need to stop and realize who we are in Christ. So, guys, I hope this helps someone to open up their eyes, to know that they're worth, to know, that they matter too. And love yourself for who you are. And stop comparing yourself with the other person. Because we are as one. We are one body. So I hope this helps someone to stop bringing mess in the church. So God bless.